Cases at the pump are still on the rise this morning. According to AAA, Michigan's current statewide average is about $2.31 a gallon. That's up 7 cents from last week. Metro Detroit's current average is about $2.26 a gallon. That's 3 cents more than last week and 70 cents more than just 1 year ago.